let's talk about the volume controls. On the body of the hearing aid, which is the part that sits behind your ear, you will find two buttons. The top button increases volume, so you just press and release quickly, and the bottom button decreases volume, you press and release quickly. You will hear a voice prompt saying volume up or volume down.